Vandy, 17.5-point underdog at Kentucky. I was on Kentucky last week, 1.5-point favorite at Missouri. I think that was the get-right game. I think they continue to roll. I think the home crowd is too much. I think Kentucky is too much. I think Vandy probably loses by like 23. I mean, it's not going to be a comfortable win. It's going to be a sweat. But evidently, at the end of the game, I do think Kentucky covers. It's my final prediction. See you next video.